Emily, is this your brush that you use regularly? Which one?
I thought that was yours.
Oh. No, I think it must have been here.
Oh.
What brush is it?
It's like the black hard brush.
Okay.
Do you use it?
No, I think it's always been up here.
Oh.
I think I used to use brushes like this.
It must have been yours. I've never used a brush like that. But I kind of like it.
Does it feel good?
Yeah.
Yeah, I feel like harder bristles might be kind of nice.
Yeah.
On the scalp. Are y'all ready to switch up?
Yeah.
Y'all wanna switch? Just let me know.
I want to do today.
I don't know.
Just hang out.
Yeah, maybe we can lay outside again. Mom, do you think we're going to dinner tonight?
What happened, Mom?
Mom? Mother?
Huh?
Mother? Can you hear us?
I can't hear you.
Oh, okay.
Sorry, my ears are ringing for some reason.
Oh, no.
Oh, they are?
What did y'all say?
Emily said, what do you want to do today? And then I said, do you think we're going to dinner tonight?
Oh, I don't know.
Okay.
I can't really hear y'all still.
Okay. Oh, that feels good with the brush on the back. I found that in the bathroom, isn't it so soft?
When I get my hair done, she applies this conditioner to my scalp using like a brush like this.
Really?
It feels so good.
I wonder why she does it like that.
It's like an applicator and she puts stuff like this through my hair.
That's cool.
It feels so cool.
Dang, my stomach. this dry bar brush.
Which brush?
The dry bar.
Big dry bar. I love it.
Did you get it? Did you go to dry bar and they gave it to you?
No, I bought the dry bar hair dryer and brush set.
Oh.
A couple years ago.
Oh, cool. You have their hair dryer?
Yeah. Like a week after I bought it, it was kind of expensive, I thought. And I dropped it in the bathroom and it broke.
Are you serious?
Uh-huh. So I duct taped it together. I've been using it ever since.
Are you serious?
Mm-hmm.
And it works well, though?
Perfect.
Oh, good.
Probably would work better if it was all one piece, but
yeah.
Duct tape's a miracle.
Probably the warranty on it.
Yeah, it was like 5 years ago.
Yeah.
It was my fault, too.
gripping the spoolie. And I'm just gonna use this to give some micro attention in this area, just to brush up. Some gentle scratching.
accident.